Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will be discussing about basics of Microsoft Excel. To open the Excel sheet, go to the search bar and type Excel. Excel sheet will pop up. Click on that, the Excel sheet will open. To explain the basics of Microsoft Excel, here we have used an example of a class. Suppose there are 10 students in the class. Their roll number is given in column A. Their internal exam marks are given in column B. Their external exam marks are given in column C. We need to calculate their total marks, total exam marks. So total marks will be equal to internal marks plus external marks. So to obtain the total marks, we need to add column B and column C. So how we will do it? We will go to the cell D4, that is the cell against roll number 1, and type equal to sign. After typing equal to sign, we will select cell B4 and then we'll type addition sign and then select cell C4 and then type enter. This will give us the total marks obtained by roll number 1. Now we need not to repeat this calculation for each roll number. We can directly drag this cell from below and we can obtain the total marks obtained by all the students. Similarly, the percentage of marks obtained by the student is equal to the total marks obtained upon maximum marks into 100. Total marks obtained we have calculated in column D. Now we need to calculate the percentage. The maximum marks are 20 plus 30, 50. So maximum marks are 50. To calculate the percentage, again we will go to the cell E4 and type equal to sign and then select cell D4 and then multiplication sign into 100 divided by maximum marks, that is 50. So we have obtained the percentage of first student. Now we will drag this and get the percentage of rest of the students. Now we also need to calculate the average marks obtained by the class. So the average mark is equal to the sum of marks obtained by all students upon number of students. To do this, we will move to the to this portion. Here we have in column D total marks obtained by the students. So we can sum the total marks obtained by all the students by using sum command in Excel. Now we have used the sum command in Excel and we will select the total marks of all the students. This will give us the total marks obtained by the whole class by all the students. Similarly, we need to count the number of students to get the average marks. So to count the number of students, we will use the count command. We will type count and here the command will appear. Click on that and select the total number of students. This will give us the total count of students, that is 10. So the average is sum of marks obtained by all students, that is cell D15 divided by number of students, that is cell D16. So we will get the average marks. The average marks can also be obtained directly by using average command in Excel. You go to the average command and select the total marks obtained by the student. It will average the total marks obtained by the students directly. So we can see both are same. In this way, there are a lot of commands in Excel which are very useful in day-to-day life. In the next video, we will be talking about if command, that is conditions, if condition. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel.